Mackenzie. Only time will tell, but it is now time for our main event on NXT. It's a main event matchup we never thought we would see. The Ring General, the leader of Imperium, Walter, going one-on-one with the leader of Diamond Mine, Roderick Strong. It's our main event, and it's next on NXT. Here on NXT, and it gets no bigger than Walter and Roderick Strong.
Diamond Mine, Roderick Strong!
Strong said he is not afraid of Walter.
Yeah, and I've known Roddy Strong a long time. I can see that look in his eye. I believe him. I love the attitude. I love the confidence. Might not be smart, though. Walter is a dangerous man and should instill fear.
NXT Universe has been on their feet. They've been fired up all evening long, and you can be part of our live audience in Orlando, Florida, and closer to the action than ever before. Follow NXT Live's official Facebook page for more information or visit WWE.com/NXT Live.
What a night it has been for Diamond Mine already. Two victories. The Creeds are through to the semifinals of the Dusty Cup. Ivy now getting a massive victory against Kaylee Ray. And now Roderick Strong, perhaps with the toughest task of them all against the Ring General, Walter.
This is a matchup, a huge main event with international appeal. And speaking of huge international, WWE News recently announced the Elimination Chamber Premium Live event announced for Saturday, February 19th in Jeddah.
What event that is going to be, cannot wait. But speaking of events, this in itself is a spectacle. Anytime Walter steps in the ring, Vivian should like it because he is a big money matchup every single time.
Yeah, you're looking around right now at the NXT Universe. No one's staring at their phones. No one's looking up. All eyes fixated on this main event matchup, Walter and Roderick Strong. I mean, wait, this is a matchup some thought we would never see.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. Of course, Walter made his name over in NXT UK. It looked for a long time that that's all he was interested in doing, staying over there forever. But if something changed with Walter, he decided to come stateside and bring Imperium's devastation and dominance right here to NXT.
Now we see Malcolm Bivens on the outside. And look, this all started over the weekend. Walter did not like the comments that Bivens made about Imperium.
Didn't write that Bivens was looking into a crystal ball. I personally said the Creeds were going to win the Dusty Cup. Bivens went one further. He went all in and said they were going to win the NXT tag titles from Imperium 2. Walter simply standing up for his troops, the tag champions in Imperium.
Walter also, we heard from earlier tonight, noted it was Fabian Aichner and Marcel Bartel who have been waving the flag for Imperium. Is Walter the current weak link in Imperium? There's no gold around his waist or over his shoulder.
You just actually say Walter and weak link in the same sentence. You absolute fool, Vic Joseph. I hope for your health and safety he doesn't hear you say it. Walter sets the standard in Imperium. If you're a betting man, put your house on Walter winning gold sooner or later here in NXT. The only question for me is what title.
You can see the trash talk picking up between Strong and Walter. And you talk about victories. Roderick Strong certainly needs one tonight.
Yeah, absolutely. Listen, he lost the unification matchup with Carmelo Hayes at New Year's Eve in an absolute barn burner to kick off NXT's 2022 first match of the year right here. Such a great match. Plaudits from around the sports entertainment sphere. However, that was no consolation to Strong, who is all about championships and victory. And of course, Bivens looking on. He's all about the money.
Right now, Strong trying to go up and over, and the massive Walter able to get his grips, his mitts on Strong, and Strong now starting to strike back. Forearm trying to rock Walter. Did you hear that chop?
Oh! You just asking for trouble by getting the big man Walter unloading those chops.
Everyone on their feet.
Just turning into a slugfest before our eyes. Normally you'd have to back Walter, but after that massive superplex, 280 pounds of Walter crashing down, how much is left in the General?
Walter is rock strong, charging right back in, and again Strong gonna rely on his forearm, and right now Strong just throwing everything, anything he can at Walter, and Walter gets knocked down,
unleashing a wave of offense. This
Strong again into the cover to knock off Walter. No, another near fall.
Mark and Bivis said it himself. The mat is not sacred. The mat is a revenue generator, and the mat belongs to Diamond Mine.
This atmosphere has been unbelievable all night long, and what a main event to cap things off here tonight, as Strong again just looking to gain any sort of advantage. But Walter, too big, too strong.
How many of those can any human sternum take?
Uh-oh, and Walter now looking for a powerbomb. Strong able to counter. Strong double underhook. Does he have enough to waste him? Walter, second time, not the charm. Walter driving Strong right back into that top turnbuckle. And now taking care of business is Walter.
Smartly using the ring to his advantage. Always in control, always with
a powerbomb. Second time connects. Walter into the cover, and the ring general stands tall tonight. Malcolm Bivens in disbelief, NXT Universe on their feet. What a main event we all just witnessed here tonight on NXT. Walter standing tall. I mean, Roderick Strong, he laid it on the line, and Roderick Strong, this could have been his best shot of the match.
Let's face it, he came within a whisker of beating the ring general just a millisecond away on numerous occasions. That wasn't the only chance, but when you hit something like this, I don't care who you are in NXT, that connects, you are there for the taking.
Walter able to counter, one last effort from Roderick Strong, deliver this massive powerbomb center of the ring. And for Walter, tonight indeed marked the dawn of a new time of Imperium.
Ladies and gentlemen, the
Nine. The winner of this match is Gunther.
Winner.
What? Eichner, Bartel, the rest of Imperium.
Roderick Strong's